I knew I first wanted to be an artist at age 3. I was very specific. I have it written. I want to be a painter. I realized that my strength was a kind of storytelling. It was about character development. These aren't just funny, kind of absurdist characters. It's a way for me to talk about some of these, you know, hard to talk about issues. It's a way to work through them on the canvas and through stories.